Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, The Perspective. In this episode of The Perspective, I will take you through the key components of the S-400 system and also demonstrate the kind of air defense cover it can provide on India's western border. The centerpiece of the S-400 system is the 91N6E Big Bird Surveillance Radar. This is a 3D radar which operates in the S band and it can simultaneously track 300 targets. Maximum range of radar is 600 km. It can also track ballistic missiles with a maximum velocity of 4800 meters per second. The 96L6E Cheeseboard Radar provides supplementary surveillance capability at battery or fire unit level. It is a 3D radar which has a range of 300 km and can simultaneously track 300 targets. The 92N6E Gravestone is a battery or fire unit level fire control radar which directs the missiles towards their targets. It has a range of 400 km. It can track up to 40 targets and simultaneously engage 10 of these targets. It can guide 2 missiles per target, which gives it the ability to guide 20 missiles simultaneously. S-400 system has 4 types of TEL. Only 51 P-6A TEL can carry the 40N6E missile with 400 km range and 9M96E2 missile with 120 km range. The 9M96E2 missiles are carried in quad packs. Other 3 TELs carry the 250 km and 200 km range missiles from the 48N6 series. The nerve center of the S-400 missile complex is the 55K6E command post. It prioritizes the threats, allocates targets, and manages all the fire units within the battalion. The S-400 system uses
5 types of missiles, which provide a range from 40 kilometers to 400 kilometers. Some of these missiles also have anti-ballistic missile capability, which allows them to intercept missiles with terminal velocities in the range of 2,800 meters per second to 4,800 meters per second.
The S-400 system comprises 30K6E command and control element and up to 898 ZH-6E fire units. The 30K6E command and control system consists of 91 N-6E Big Bird surveillance radar and 55K6E command post. A fire unit broadly corresponds to a battery or a flight in Indian parlance. A single fire unit comprises 192 N-6E Gravestone fire control radar and 196 L6E cheeseboard surveillance radar and up to 12 TELs of various types. A S-400 regiment at its maximum potential consists of 1 Big Bird surveillance radar, 1 command post, 8 fire units which between them have 8 battery surveillance radars, 8 fire control radars, 96 TELs and 384 ready to fire missiles. An IAF S-400 squadron is likely to have 1 Big Bird surveillance radar, 1 command post and 6 fire units with a total of 6 Gravestone fire control radars, 6 cheeseboard battery level surveillance radars, 36 TELs with 216 ready to fire missiles per squadron. In this section, we look at hypothetical deployment of 2 S-400 squadrons with each squadron having 6 fire units. Thank you for watching this episode of The Perspective. Please do share and subscribe to the channel. Cheers.